Oh, take Crabbit here. So now we have to decommission the old computer. Oh, just get it disconnected though. Put in the new one. I'm gonna try and do it with this GoPro. It's kinda still not very used to it. Anyway, so I move into the very well organized and cable managed area here. Even the fiber ninja would be proud of this. Oh, of course, I didn't bring any tie ties. So we need to track back. Back in again. So let's see. I'm trying to keep an eye on what the picture looks like, but it's really not that logical. Let's see now. Just going to tie up the cables here. So now we put that off and disconnect the power. So now we get the power cable and then these two. Group them like that so we can find them. We'll stick out. And this is the fiber optic key I need to connect the audio and here's more. Okay, there's a whole grouping of I actually should pull them here. Shouldn't have put it on that. So these three need to go. Because they're standard USB. And this is the mouse and keyboard. Let's keep those together just for sanity's sake. And then that's the network cable. And then we had two USB cables that have to be on USB 3. And then we have HDMI. Yep. Just need to remember which one it is. So I'll just separate that out like that. And then we have DisplayPort. The HDMI switch right on top of everything. That's actually the wireless network. Should I move that? So now we have the computer free, and since I'm gonna have to push around some, okay, got the new computer in place, and then I have to start plugging stuff in. Where did I put the? Why do I keep on moving things around? Probably shouldn't connect the new computer just yet. Just got a thunderstorm rolling in. Now I have to wait for this to complete. Usually these summer storms are a bit sure. Well, we'll see. Hello, helper's here. He's a bit scared of the thunder. Doesn't like the noise. No. Back soon. Okay, it's the thunderstorm over. I can get back to putting the stuff back where they belong. Wonderful capturing. Just gotta check that I'm actually. Just a little bit. I have a head mount for the GoPro, but it's slipping a bit. To adjust it better. Okay, then we have these two. It should be into USB 3. To check backplate for USB. Let's see if I can just find it here. So that's like that. Two, 3.1. Yep. That should be it. Let's take those off. It's the audio cable. I need the adapter. Oh, he's forgetting something. So, show. And the adapter actually got stuck on that. That's that one. Oh, we'll soon find out if it doesn't work. And what do we have here? Stuff. Oops. Can't remember what this one's for. I remind myself, what was this one for? Okay, the gray one wasn't used. Use some. Okay, just left hanging. Display port should be that one. Yes. Where did I put the display port? It should be this one. So it's in there, and then we put the power cable. Audio. Don't remember. Very hard to see, even if it's in. If I put it in the correct slot, might actually be in the wrong. Oh, got some extra light here. Let's see if I can see what's printed on. Possible to see. Does it reflex too much? Okay, so I'm going to have to go check that in the manual. Okay, that should be okay. Put the power on. And then we hit the on switch. And then we'll just have to wait for it to boot up and stuff. I think I'll just call this a video. And because now I'm just going to check that all the devices appear and stuff. It's not that interesting. Anyway, we will continue with the next step.